Hello everyone, in this video I want to show you how to increase your maximum size in localhost of your WordPress. Maybe if your WordPress is saying increase maximum size, I want to show you in this short video how to do that. First of all, you go to your XAMPP folder. Here. Then I look for the PHP. Come down to here to the PHP, then search for php.ini, then you can see it here, then you click on it. Then if you start scrolling down, it's gonna be too much, so what you do is just find, edit, and find upload max. Find, as you can see here, mine is already on 20 and I've already changed mine, but normally it used to be at 2 megabyte here, but I've changed my own to 20. You can change it to entry one, just put any 100 150 200, yeah, I just put one on 20, then cancel it, and then you save the file. That's all you have to do to increase it. Don't forget, you want to find it, you go to edit and then say upload underscore max, then find text. Okay, sorry, let's upload there. Just don't forget that upload. Upload underscore maximum. Don't forget that. You just sit down here, upload maximum file size, then you change it over here. Then that's all you have to do. Then if you do that, next thing is to go to your XAMPP folder, XAMPP file, and turn it off. Turn it off here. Stop it here. Just shut it down. Just wait for like 2 seconds and then on it again. When you check, then you can now upload the files. That's all. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe and like the video. My channel. Thanks. My name is Henry.